You've probably wondered at some point how our universe is constructed. Well, if you look at the city of New York, you'll see that it's located in America. And America is situated on Earth. Earth, in turn, is part of the solar system, along with Mercury, Venus, itself, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Our solar system, along with millions of others, is part of a galaxy, and the ultimate universe is composed of countless galaxies.